really great to meet you. Please tell us how it's going to be for fun.
Bilmiyorum. Hem Sabahattin'de I'm working for CSE from 10 years ago, from 10 years. Last 10 years I'm working. Recently I promoted as acting manager last 1 year. Before that I worked as executive officer in Japan branch. Previously I worked at Cargill for 7 years ago. Last 7 years I worked at Cargill. Yara Pai Chitrit in Japan and the majority of being current stock exchange. I studied CIMA in 2015 and thereafter I did A-level in Chillow, thereafter I did CIMA in Kalambur, where I did Cargill. Thereafter only I last 10 years working at Kalambur Stock Exchange.
Really great. With this profile, hope you will be able to give some advice to my students. Actually, they don't know how to make the use of their money. They get the money from their parents, they even earn it in their own and send it to the unnecessary. So it's not helping them in the long run. So we are, even I want them to make investments in this Columbus Stock Exchange where they can get more income, reliability and another additional benefit. With this regard, I would like to ask you some questions. There are people who are working for money until they are retired. Every month they want to earn the money. At the end, they have nothing in their pocket. But there are some people even retiring at the age of 27, 30, and they make the money to work for them. They are not working for the money. The money actually works for them and gives them the return. One best way is making investments in stock market. So please give us some advice.
Yeah, that's it. Called active income and passive income. Active income meaning they are doing the job. If they are doing job, they will get a salary. That is active income. And same time, if they doing business, they get getting profit. That's also active income. Calling active income. Then passive income meaning they are doing not doing job, or they are doing his manpower, their manpower, or doing nothing like that. They are from their savings. Before that, they are savings. They are investing in somewhere, like share market or a building, like or vehicles, like that. From that, getting that money is a passive income without any doing job. That means, like if they are rent out that building, they getting the rent income. That is called passive income. If they are investing in shares, they are getting dividends and capital gain. That is that profit is a passive income. That's a different. If we are working, they are getting a monthly salary. That is active. They are doing job. Without any job, they are investing. They are from their savings. They are investing. That is a passive income.
So the student should start to invest rather than running behind the money. Is that so?
Yeah.
Well, great. Then, students are not really interested in savings. So, without savings, how can they make the investments? They just want to buy unwanted stuff. So every year they want mobiles, bikes, even they love the alcohols. So, what's the best method for them to make the savings?
Yeah, they can invest after 18 years old only. They can saving from through childhood. The banks are, there are more opportunities and there are more category of savings for children savings. They can, but parents also want to involve their savings because they want to encourage their savings from students. Then they can invest savings from up to 18. Thereafter they can invest from 18 to they can start investment. No need to money big amount or huge amount to invest. They can even start with even 1,000 rupees. They are everything they are spending money, no cigarettes, alcohol, like that. They can invest in the money from that every day. The example, if we have one beer bottle is around 300 rupees, we can buy three around four commercial banks, yeah, like that. Okay, every day we can they can buy 4 shares. End of the month, at least they get 100 shares. They can buy. Like that, they want to invest in from 18 years. They want to invest and buy the shares. No need to money a huge amount to invest start investment. They can start around 1000 rupees. They can buy small step by step. Even 2 shares, 10 shares like that, they can buy and collect. End of the day, end of the month or end of the year, they will have a huge investment. From investment coming from the serving. They want to, initially they want to serve. Thereafter only they can invest. In the serving is not, these days, not possible. Because fixed deposit rate is 5%. Bank is 5%, nothing. If we see, if we deposited fixed deposit 100,000, 1 year we need to wait for get 5,000 rupees. In that 1 year period, there is an inflation. Inflation at more than 5%. Everyone knows that inflation. Then the fixed deposit is nothing. Yeah. So they want to come with up investment. Okay, if we investment, see, this the last year, commercial bank shares is 50 rupees, now 90 rupees. Then, see the return percentage, more than 90% return is from the commercial bank. If we depositing the money in the commercial bank, then we can buy rather than deposit the money without serving. We can buy investing in the commercial bank. See, we are trusting the commercial bank. But we are not going that People's Bank, BOC, NSB like. But the thumb banks are same procedure, same service. They are providing service are all same. But the interest rates are different. Different. But we still we are going Bank of Sloan, People's Bank, NSB like that. We need to move and change the mind, student's mind to come with the private banks. They are giving the more interest compared with that. Government bank and investment is like if we serving is that part of the investment we have the serving because if we emergency services emergency needs so we need to serve 5 to 10%. If we have such 100,000 minimum 10,000 we need to keep with serving other 90,000 we can invest. Yeah.
So dear students, until you are 18, save a little by little in the children's savings. Once you are over 18, make the investments in the share market. As I said, the return from the interest, from the bank interest is even lower than the inflation. Inflation means, you know, when you are in your childhood, you can buy a chocolate for 10 rupees. But now that chocolate is not 10 rupees, it's 100 rupees. So the inflation is higher compared to the bank interest. So make investments here. He said for 300 rupees you can buy 4 commercial bank shares. So make the investments there. You know one thing, if you are buying shares at commercial bank, you are one of the owners in commercial. So be the owner rather than running behind the money. So our third question is, children savings programs are conducted in schools. So they have to, as you say, they have to come up with the savings in the school level. Then once they are 18, they can transmit. So apart from the financial benefit, what are the other benefits the students can get by investing in shares?
Yes, investing in shares, there are a lot of benefits. Initially, first benefit is a capital gain. Capital gain meaning if you purchase a shares at 10 rupees, after 3 months, that price goes up to 15 rupees. If you sell them at 15 rupees, there are 5 rupees in the capital gain. Okay, that capital is the main benefit in the share market. And the second benefit is dividend income. If company every year, company earning. After getting profit, that profit part of that profit they distribute the dividend, pay the dividend. That dividend is not compulsory to distribute to clients, customers, but company will pay dividend. Okay, dividend such example, commercial bank recently paid 3 rupees per share. Okay, if that dividend income also, you can get more than 5% dividend yield, calling that dividend yield. That means if we purchase at 50 rupees commercial bank share, dividend income is 3 rupees, more than 5%. Every company, not only commercial bank, every bank company or any listed company, in the share market there are 284 listed companies. You can buy the shares at from their companies. Okay, every company paying their dividend more than 5% dividend income. Okay, that's a dividend income. Thereafter, capital dividend income, right issues, and the tax free. Okay, if you earn how much money in the share market, you no pay to tax. That is one of the main benefits.
Even with the bank FD interest income, we have to make the tax
payment.
But here we don't need to make the tax
payment. Yes, that is the dividend income or capital gain. Both. That's why the foreigners come into the Sri Lanka market. That's the main thing.
Then, if they are getting these kind of financial benefits, the students are moving towards the career development.
Yes.
So with the investment in stock market, will they get any opportunities like that, like employment opportunities, meeting the high profile people, like that, will they get any
opportunities? Yes. If purchase even one share, yes. He is the shareholder. Shareholder means owner.
Okay.
If we are buying shares, means we are buying the company's ownership. We are getting ownership of the particular company. If you are even one shares you have, you are shareholder. If you are the shareholder, you should go to the annual meeting, annual general meeting. So, say example, if every company is meeting at 5-star hotel, if you go there, they go in general meeting, annual general meeting, the old high profile people are coming there. You can meet them and you can get their job card and talk to them and get a chance to go with their companies and getting a job also they are can. If any vacancies come, you can apply for that, and if you are shareholder, you can get priority. Okay,
so
if you are shareholder, you getting annual reports. In that annual reports, there are a lot of things mean A to Z information are there. You can study more and more about companies, financial statement, understand the financial statement, issue analysis. You can easily study and get a knowledge also.
Even they can learn about the vacancies and the profile of the people who are profile of managing director, the profile of financial manager.
Yes, like it. And even if there are some listed companies are hotel sectors. If hotel sectors you have shares, is say example Taj Samudra, Hilton, Galadhar, like all are listed companies. If some company sending the annual reports after the financial year, you will get a coupon. Like coupon means you will get a chance to get a dinner or lunch with family members. If depending on your number of shares, you will 5 members or 10 members, you can eat. You have lunch or dinner there. If say example Taj Samudra's for dinner per head 3,000 to 5,000. If you go five people, you are total bill is 25,000. But the shares, if you invest in around 1,500, 15 rupees means 100 shares, 1,500. You invest in 1,500 rupees, you get the chance to eat to worth 25,000. Like that. Same like that. There are some hospitals, Navaloka, Dirk, Dance, Lanka, all 3 hospitals are listed now. If you go their treatment, you have to get a discount depending on your shares. It's such example 5% to 10% they are giving discount. These are the benefits from the investing shares.
So if you are investing, you can get the benefits from the company. Like he said, in the hotel you can get a free dinner or free stay in a hospital, you can get free treatments, discounts in your bills, etc., etc. So not only there is a financial benefit by investing in stock exchange, you can get other benefits as well. Then our final question: what are the educational benefits, like some knowledge gain or knowledge sharing? Is there any kind of benefits for the students by investing in share market? For example, when they are going for the annual meeting, there they can meet even the managing director of commercial bank.
Yes.
If they are in Jaffna, they will never get an opportunity like that. So when they meet him, will there be any benefits like knowledge sharing or something like that?
Yes, if we go to the annual general meeting, there are higher profile people are coming. And in the chat part or question and answer part, they can directly meet them and talk with them, get knowledge. Not only the managing director, there are a lot of people coming. And in Shareport also different types of people and different coming from different area. You can meet them and everyone, each and everyone, you can meet and chat with individually. Then you will get a knowledge and you will get a chances to get an opportunity, work opportunity. Like that you can get.
Oh, great, sir. Anyway, thank you so much for your valuable time and give some advice to our students who are coming up with their English knowledge and they want to be successful. So give them some
advice. Okay. Hi, students. Even you are under 18 or 18, initially you can serve. Through the serving, after 18, you can start an investment. If you are early 20s, you can get a more risk. Okay, because you are working around up to 55 years or 60 years. So you can get a more risk, and if you get more risk, you will receive a more return. Okay, high risk, high return, low risk, low risk. If you are early, you are all our students, so you can invest in share market after 80 or early 20s. If you are get a equity share, you will get a more money, more returns, more benefits. So start up to 18, you will serve it. No spend other unnecessary things, luxury items, luxury life. Don't think about luxury life because you are students. Young ages, no need the involved with alcohols and other things, films like that, no need entertainment, no need this period, younger period. You can start an investment around early 20s, you will get a more benefit and more rich people around in 30 years, 30 to 35, when you marrying time period. You will get money, your own money you can spend. That is the main thing. You can invest in 20 early years, you will get more money 30 years. Okay, you can become one of the main shareholder. Such a wonderful benefit. Okay, you can say that I am the commercial bank owner. I have my one is commercial bank. You can say like, so you will start from now serving up to 20 years. Then after you can start an investment. Investment is a good opportunity to your savings money, because these days are serving bank from bank savings are low rate. So you can invest in the take a risk and take a receive a high return. That is my point of view. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.